Good morning students, we are going for the second part of exercise 15.2. So here is the first question. From the diagram is given, calculate the length of AD and area of the trapezium ABCD, also the area of triangle BCD. So how are you going to calculate the length of AD? See here, this is 90 degree and this is the base. So if I am considering the triangle ABD, angle A is 90 degree. Okay, so you can use, yes, Pythagoras property, that is hypotenuse square equal to base square plus AD square, isn't it, h square or whatever. So base square, this is hypotenuse square, that is 41 square equal to 40 square plus AD square. So how will you get AD square? AD square is finding the difference between the square of hypotenuse and one side. That is 41 square minus 40 square. So you know, as you are in 8th standard, you know A square minus B square. A plus B into A minus B. That is 41. This is 41 plus 40 into 41 minus 40. So it is 81. So what is AD? Therefore AD is, you got it as 9 cm because square root of 81. Now you got the first one. This is first. Second is area of trapezium. What is area of trapezium? The formula for area of trapezium is half h into sum of parallel sides. Sum of parallel sides. Okay. So half h into sum of parallel sides. H is, you got it here as 9 cm after the calculation. Now parallel sides, these two are parallel, see that the arrow marks are there. So half into h, you got it as 9 into sum of parallel sides, 40 plus 15. 40 plus 15 is 55. So 55 into 9 upon 2. 9 5 is 45, balance 4. So 495 by 2, that is 247.5 centimeter square. Unit is centimeter square. Okay, now the next one, C part. C part is, what is it? Area of triangle BCD. Area of triangle BCD, that is the C part. So area of triangle BCD is half into base into height. So BCD, which is BCD? This is BCD. So height is the same and base can be 15. So half into 9 into 15. 9 5s are 45, balance 4, 9 1s are 10. 9 plus 4, 13 by 2. That is 667.5 centimeter square. So you got the answer as 67.5 centimeter square. The height is same because the perpendicular distance. Here if you take it as this one, the perpendicular distance, that is same as 9 centimeter. So we will go for the next question. So students, we are going for the next question. There is a regular octagon given. What is a regular octagon? It is an octagon with all sides equal. And here the measurements of the length of one side of the octagon is given as 8 meter. So everything is 8. Okay. It is a regular octagon. Now, what is the area of this surface? See that height is given as 6. And here there is a breakage that is given as 15. And the whole side, it is a regular octagon. So every side is 8 meter. So how will you find this surface octagonal? Okay, as you know, don't know the formula for the to find the octagonal surface area, this can be divided into three portions. This one is 1, 2 and this third. So what is the this one? This is a trapezium. Yes, these two are parallel sides and these are non-parallel sides. Okay, and the height is given and this. And this one, the middle portion is 15 by 8, that is a rectangle. So these two, 1 and 3 are trapeziums and the second one is a rectangle. So sum of the areas of the three portions will give you the area of the whole octagon. So we are going to solve it. That is Area of the octagonal surface. Area of regular octagonal surface is equal to area of sum area of 1 plus 2 plus 3, that is sum of the three areas. Okay, now we will find the area of this one individually. What is the first? Area of 1. Area of 1, that is a trapezium. It is in the shape of trapezium. That is equal to half h into sum of parallel sides, you know. So, sum of parallel sides. So, what is it? Half h is given as here 6 meter. So, half into 6 into parallel sides 15 plus 8. 15 plus 8 is 23. 23 and 6 by 2 is 23 into 3. That is 69 meter square. Unit is meter, so it will be meter square. Now, what about the second one? Area of 2, which is a rectangle. So, area of rectangle, that is equal to length into breadth. So, it is 15 into breadth is 8 meter. So, 8. 8 5 is 40, balance 4, 12, 120 meter square. Okay. And the third one is also a trapezium. So, area of 3. That is a trapezium. But as it is a regular octagon and the height is same, there is no need of, that is equal to area of 1. There is no need of doing it again. What? How much did you get? It is 69 meter square. So, what is the total area? Area of the, that is total area of octagonal surface is sum. How will you find the sum? That is 69 plus 120 plus 69. Okay. So, how much it is? That is 258 meter square. 69 plus 69 is 138. So, 138 plus 120 is 258 meter square. So, you got the area of the whole is 1 plus 2 plus 3. The sum of the areas of 3. As these two are same, 1 and 3, 1 plus 3, they are 2 into 69. And this one is, we got it as 15 into 8, that is 120. So, you got it as 258 meter square. Okay. So, this is the area of the octagonal surface that is given. We will go for the next one. Okay, students, we are going for the next question. Next question is a polygon given. Okay. The polygon is given and it is divided into certain parts. And you have to find the area of the polygon. So, the whole length is given and you have to find the area of the polygon. Okay. So, we are going to find the area of the polygon. Now, let us see how we are going to find. That means, what all you know? You know area of triangle, area of trapezium, etc. So, we are dividing it into 1. This is 2. This is 3. This is 4. And this is 5 parts. Okay. This is divided into 5 parts. Now you are going to find the area of the first one. Area of the whole figure is sum of areas of the 5 parts I have divided it into. So area of polygon. Area of polygon is equal to sum of areas of 5 parts. Of 5 parts. Okay. The 5 parts I have divided it into. Now you are going to find the area of the first one. A first is a triangle. So area of the first one is area of the triangle AFB. So area of triangle AFB is equal to half into base into height. Half into base is 3 into height is 2. So it is 3 centimeters square. So you got the first one as 3 centimeters square. Now the next one, this is a trapezium. So, it is half into, you know, area of the trapezium is half h into sum of parallel sides. So, area of trapezium BFHC is half into, see that, what is the distance between this one. The parallel sides. These two are parallel sides. So what is the distance between? It is FH. How will you find FH? FH is AH minus AF. This is whole is AH. If I subtract this much, it is. So FH is AH minus AF. AH is 6 centimeter and AF is 3. So it is 6 minus 3. That is 3. So half into 3 into sum of parallel sides is 3 plus 2. That is 5. So it is half into 3 into 5. 15 by 2. It is 7.5 centimeter square. So you got the second part as 7.5 centimeter square. Here you got it as 3. Okay. Now the third one. Third one is a triangle. So the third one is again the same. Area of the triangle. Area of what is the triangle? CHD. Area of the triangle is half base into height. Now HD is the base. So HD. How will you find it? AD minus AH. This is whole is AD, that is 8, minus AH is 6. So 8 minus 6 is 2. So half into 2 into height is 3. So it is 3 centimeter square. So you got this as 3 centimeter square, isn't it? This is 3 centimeter square. Now you are going for the next one, fourth one. Okay, that is fourth one is again a triangle. So you are going to find the area of the triangle. So what is it? Fourth one is area of triangle. What is the triangle? DG. This is F, I suppose. DG. DG A B C D E. This is E. DGE. Okay. So base. Half base into. What is base? GD is the base. How will you find GD? It is AD minus AG. AD is 8 and AG is 4. GD is AD minus AG. That is equal to 8 minus AG is 4. So you got it as 4. Into 4 into what is the height? Height is 2.5. So you got it as 5 centimeter square. That means 4 by 2 is 2. 2 into 2.5. Now the next one, that is the last one, is here you got it as 5 centimeter square. Okay, next, the last one is a triangle, that is area of triangle AGE. AGE, area of this triangle. What is the base? Base is AG. What is AG given? Here AG is given as 4. So half into 4 into height is same, 2.5. So it is the same as the previous one, 5 centimeter square. So what is the area of the given polygon? Area of the given polygon is sum of the areas of all the 5 figures. So therefore, area of polygon, area of given polygon, you will find, you will add up. So start adding. This is 3 plus 7.5, 3 plus 7.5 plus 3 plus both are 5, 5 plus 5. So how much it is? 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 3, 13, 13 plus 7.5, 20, 20 plus 3, it is 23.5 and unit is centimeter square. So when your figure is given, you can divide it into triangles, trapezium, etc. And you got this one as area is 23.5, you got the area as 23.5 centimeter square. Okay, hope you understood the question. Okay, we'll go for the next one. Yes, students, so we are going for the last question of the exercise 15.2. That is question number 15. Again, they have given you a polygon PQRSTU. Okay, and PS is given, the whole length is given as 11 centimeter. PY is given as 9, then PX, etc. And the perpendicular heights are given. So you have to find the area of this polygon PQRSTU. How are you going to find? Yes, the previous, it is same as the previous method. That is, you will divide the whole thing into different parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. I had divided it into 6 parts and of triangle or trapezium shape. So we are going to find the area of this figure, which is divided into. So area of the polygon is, area of polygon PQRSTU is equal to sum of areas of 6 parts. Sum of areas of 6 parts. Okay. So, what is the area of the first one? Area of the first one, it is a triangle. So, area of the triangle. First one is area of, what is the triangle? Triangle PVQ. Okay, so PVQ is half into base into height. Base is PV. What is PV given here? It is 3. So half into 3 into 5. 5 threes are 15, 15 by 2. That is 7.5 centimeter square. So you got the first one as 7.5 centimeter square. Now the next one, that is the second one. It is area, it is shape of a trapezium. So area of the trapezium is half height into sum of parallel sides. So area of trapezium, what is the this one? QVXR. QVXR is equal to half into height. What? How will you find the height? That is the perpendicular distance between these two. PX minus PV. It is VX. So VX is PX minus PV. What is PX here? 8. 8 minus 3. That is 5. So half into 5 into sum of parallel sides, 5 and 6. 5 plus 6 is 11. So it is 55 by 2. It is 27.5 centimeter square. So you got for the second one 27.5 centimeter square. Now the third one. Third one is a small triangle at this corner. That is triangle TYS. Okay. So area of triangle TYS is half into, what is base? Base is YS. See that? Base is YS. So PS minus PY. PS is 11. 11 minus PY is 9. So half into 11 minus 9 is 2. So half into 2 into, what is the height given? TY. TY is given as 2. So it is 2 centimeter square. So you got this one? 2 centimeter. It is a very small triangle. Now next one, the fifth. Okay, this is the fourth one. Sorry, I have messed it up. This is the fourth one, a small triangle. Okay, now we are going for the third one. Third one is a big triangle here. Okay, so area of triangle RXS. RXS. That is again half base. Base is what? Base is XS. PS minus PX. XS is PS minus PX. PS is 11. 11 minus 8. It is 3. So half into 3 into height is 6. So it is 6, 18 by 2. That is 9 centimeter square. So here it is 9 centimeter square. Then here it is 2 centimeter square. And for the trapezium, it is 27.5 centimeter square. And for the first one is 7.5. Okay, this much you got. The blue circled one is area of the given figures. Okay, now the fifth one. Fifth one is in the shape of what? It is in the shape of a trapezium. So, area of the trapezium. What is a trapezium named? Area of trapezium. What is the name of the trapezium? WYTU. WYTU is half into distance between and sum of the parallel sides. So half into, what is it? WY. WY is PY minus PW. PY is 9. 9 minus PW is, that is 4. So half into 4 into the sum of parallel sides is 4 plus 2, 6. So 6 into 2, that is 12 centimeter square. So you got it here as 12 centimeter square. The trapezium area is 12 centimeter square. Now the last one is the sixth one is a triangle. So area of the triangle is half into base into height. So we will see what is the base and what is the height. Okay, so here it is U, the one I have just erased, it is U. So the triangle is the sixth one is area of triangle PWU,
that is half base into height. What is base? PW.
So half into, what is PW? Here it is 5 into, what is the height of this one? Height of the triangle is 4. So it is 10 centimeter square. Okay, so you got here as 10. Now what is the area of the hole? You got it. See that circle 1, 2 circle 1 is area of each. So finally, area of the polygon PQRSTU, it is a big polygon. So PQRSTU is equal to, you have to add up the first one, 7.5 plus 27.5. Then the third one is 9 plus 9 plus the fourth one is 2 plus then 12. Yes, 12 plus 10. So you are adding it. 27 plus 7, 34. So it is 35. 35 plus 10, 45. 45 plus 10, 55. 56, 57, 58, 59. 59 plus 9 is 68. So it is 68 centimeter square. So area of the whole polygon, it is given, we calculated it as 68 centimeter square. Okay. So this was the last question. Previous question also, it was a simple polygon in the previous question, and this is little bit complicated, but you divide it into the different shapes of triangle or the trapezium, then you will be adding up all the sums, that is sum of the areas of all will give you the area of the given polygon. So this is the way, any shape, if you are given polygons of any sides, number of sides, you can break it into different parts and find the areas. That is it. Okay. So thank you. Have a nice day.